submind fragment, Guardian. Get in and out before they even know it's hit them.
The music is too loud, you miss.
locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine house in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I have the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
no ammo.
Oof. Damn. That was bad because I got no ammo at the end. That shit was cringe. We're moving a digital ton of data that was never meant to be moved like this. There was a faster way. Let me pull the roll I got. Just see if it's good or not. Stats for all and surrounded. So yeah, this is what you get. Doing all that fight. Going through all those ads, so you get this fucking trash roll on a trash AR. Anyways, the dim link to my build will be in the pinned comment. 35 minutes is kind of not bad for the first round, but it's kind of too long for someone who's good at soloing GMs. So here we had aberrant action for heal clip and incandescent, especially heal clip at the end, because devour will not be all the time up. We have dragon breath for mass ad clear and for easy damage against the boss without showing myself too much. We have blast furnace for the barriers with kinetic tremors and frenzy. This is a killer roll. I like this so much. I wish it had better reload speed, but the reload speed will be maxed out as soon as frenzy procs and tremors will be there for better consistent damage on the barrier champion. This is my mod setup. This is my subclass setup. If I would change anything, maybe I would change fast of purpose to something more useful, like fast of hopes for more rifts, or I don't know, maybe something else. But I feel like fast purpose was not helping me that much. I wasn't picking that many orbs of power for restoration. This is cool for like a solo dungeon scenario. For the artifact, I'm still rocking the OG double transcendent artifact mods. We have solar fermination as well. DR when we proc amplify with getaway artist. Radiant orbs, so we get radiant whenever we pick those orbs. And yeah, basically the main juice mods here, we have barrier pulse for blast furnace and unstop sidearm for aberrant action. Thank you all for watching again. Sub for more. See you on the next one. Good luck farming and peace.